You've been mightily, mightily blessed through the last Thursday administration. If you are around last Thursday, can you wave your hands to the Lord? You are around. Now, I'll be telling you prophetically tonight. I'm going to come here.
Don't be happy that I speak Yoruba.
I
went to school.
But
when the spirit of prophecy enters into me, it comes out with Yoruba.
Honestly speaking, sir, I won't come out village and show you that to me. So people will tell me what you say. The first week of April. Whoever that is behind
whoever is behind your present predicament.
Whoever that is behind what you are going through. In the name that is above every other name. In the name of the God who sent me and anointed me. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Emmanuel, open your mouth and swallow them. Let the crowd open and swallow them. Let the crowd open and swallow them. Yayo Shabin, let the crowd open and swallow them. Mamayo Shabin, let the crowd open and swallow them. Any time to a toy, wherever that is contending with you, over your blessing. Jesus, they will release and die.
Amen.
They will release and die.
Amen.
I want you to be sure you make a year much test, right? As many that are monitoring your life so that you don't go forward. As many that are planted into this church so that this church does not move forward. Asha, into the Akataba, or shake the debris of the Akataba. Let the white wind of God blow them away.
Amen.
Oh, Shane, let the white wind of God blow them away.
Amen.
And let it be one sure, one shine. We better hear my test, what you? I see by the Spirit. They use that woman to be monitoring you. They use that man to be monitoring you. So that your life does not go better. So that your life does not go forward. If it's your imagine to you, if your enemy can roar, that monitoring agent, oh, come back. Your many years. He said, now take note. He didn't say the enemy. He said his enemy. Whether you know it or not, Baba me, Olota to tell
you
what's in your journey.
You have
any need that follow you inside? Oh, I tell you, sir. One day, you
and they will stay by you that you must not have testimony.
I told you, sir.
And they will stay by you.
What? Sir! One last more, and all I want. Mama. But one messenger is enemy came. And so far.
We pray one prayer now.
Who is planted in my life? Who is planted in
my life?
Hey, talent is in my game. Talent is show me. Who is planted in my business? Pastor Bakari. Pastor Bakari, Latari, Nasemi. I am sure that some folks, perhaps you know, used to sell cars before he became a pastor. He was a businessman. Well, he was a pastor now. Redeemed. He was selling cars. Apparently. And suddenly, cars were not selling. Customers were not coming. And you know that? And he took a bottle of water and went to Sheraton and said he's going to do water fasting for 30 days and ask God what happened. Immediately get to Sheraton. That same night, God turned down and said, go and sack your secretary. Your secretary. Go and sack him. Yes, sir. I see it very. He said, I did not complete the fasting. Second day, I got to the office. I told my secretary, I said, when did you resume? He said, last week, sir. He said, I paid out full salary. I said, please do it. He said, oh, God, I didn't do anything. She said, oh, she can't. One year, you can do that. They are nice than nicer. Those witches and wizards, they are nice than nicer. They are gentle than gentlemen.
Oh,
God, you said it. You said it. You have guided me. Be great. Pastor Bakari said, as the lady left, people walking as a leper in the car. One planted, evil plantation. Who is planted in my house? Who is planted in my house? Sir, I want to go back to the bed, but it's your bed. There are people that are living one, your bed. Who is planted in my business? Who is planted in this store? Who is planted in my life to finish me? Who is planted in my life that is blocking my blessing? That Lord will say, no, I give me to this share and share me no more. That Lord will say, no, I give me to this share and share me no more. You know, you are shit, that you are wrong. Lift up to us to God. Sapuya Magaya. Allah, Ibrahim. Allah, I'm supposed to have you, Allah. I ask that you turn this whole place to fire. Let the ground come to fire.
Amen.
Let the atmosphere come to fire.
Amen.
Let the breath we are breathing come to fire.
Amen.
Let everything living and unliving, let them come to fire.
Amen.
Let the stronghold of witches in this environment, let it turn into water.
Amen.
Somebody lift your hands to God. Say, my Father.
My Father.
In my life. That will hinder my prayer. Show me mercy. And forgive me. Open your mouth and pray that prayer. Please, my Lord.
Show me mercy.
Show me mercy.
Show me mercy.
That we You will be shouting the name of Jesus. Three solitary. Who is planted in my land? Who is planted in my factory? Who is planted in my office? Who is planted in my house? Body that is blocking my blessing. That is blocking my prosperity. That is blocking my success. Holy Ghost fire, uproot them.
Yeah.
Mm.
If you don't kill them now, they will wait for you tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
Please, I did not just come. Honestly, I prepared to preach. For as the Lord is moving me, I'm moving.
Little to one. What do we Babylon? Somebody shout, my father, who is standing in my way?
Who is standing on my road?
Prosperity.
Who is standing in my way?
Who is standing on my road?
Progress.
Progress.
Who is standing in my way?
Who is standing on my road?
Of it, That's what you might notice. If somebody come into this environment and started to move, all of a sudden the movement will stop. It's a power of God. Ni shegun ke kere to. Mama, I know it's for when I'm by you, but I'm not forward. To over charge, to over take the answer of process. Mama, who will do the next 7 days? Lift your hand. All my time, spirit of cobwebs and power of cobwebs that is standing in my way of success. Be roasted by fire. Only not sure you knew. You don't can. The rules are legion. Buna Kataf, Adikula Parwasha, legion, Sumbahatata. My father, Boko, I want your brand that carry what day in the journey. Baba, may I tell you, everyone that the power and the spirit of cobweb is tied, and they will not be more than where they are right now. Lord, let them be loosed. Come on. I command your deliverance.
Amen.
Lift your hand. Say, spirit of cobwebs.
Spirit of cobwebs.
And the power of cobwebs.
And the power of cobwebs.
He is standing in my way.
He's standing on my way.
You are a liar.
You are a liar.
He roasted my fire.
He roasted my fire.
He roasted my fire.
He roasted my fire.
That spirit.
blocking your way.
Keep way now.
Amen.
The power of cobwebs blocking your way. Keep way now.
Amen.
As this oil touches you, the power of cobweb blocking your way. Oh yeah, keep way now.
Amen.
Shout it louder.
Amen.
Shout it again.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, the power of cobwebs blocking your way. Keep way now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, the power of cobwebs blocking your way. Keep way now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, by this oil of the anointing, power of cobweb, keep way now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, the power of cobweb that is blocking your way, keep way now.
Amen.
In Jesus Christ's name, the power of cobwebs blocking your way, keep way now.
Amen.
In Jesus Christ's name, the power of cobwebs blocking your way, keep way now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ, the power of cobweb blocking your way. Keep way now.
Amen.
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 May we rise on our feet. Please, everybody, move to the back. Children, stay where you are. Children, stay. Every adult, move to the back. This is the last assignment. Move to the back, please, be fast. Boundary and barrier that is set before you and you could not cross for many years. That invisible line of limitation that nobody in your lineage has ever crossed. Today, by the anointing of the Holy Ghost, I release you to cross over the river. As you cross this line of all, in the same way, every line of limitation, every line of boundary that you have not been able to cross for many years, that this church has not been able to cross for many years, as you cross it, you cross this all, you cross over that line in the name of Jesus. Resisted your moving forward, resisted your progress. Today, they drop off your life in the name of Jesus.
Of the Holy Ghost,
I cross over into my place of celebration.
Into my place of celebration,
I cross over into my land of plenty. Now, where you want to enter between now and June, that's where you should mention. If it will affect what between now and June, I'm not joking now. Where you want to travel abroad between now and June, you declare, I cross over into the United States of America. I cross over into a new house. We as a church cross over into our permanent center. We cross over in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. In the name of the Father.
Amen.
In the name of the Son.
Amen.
And in the name of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Cross. Welcome to a new world. Welcome to a new world. We are cross. Cross. Welcome. 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 Matter, don't matter, just cross. Cross, that's it.
Those that are in just cross. That's it. Just cross it. That's it. Cross it. Move forward. Declare with your mouth. I cross over. Into the land of fruitfulness. I cross over. Into the land of plenty. I cross over. Into the land of abundance. I cross over. Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Amen.
I decree now.
I receive it.
Whoever that is in your life.
Yeah.
Whoever that is around your life.
Uh-huh.
Whoever that is in this church.
Yeah.
That is fighting your progress.
Yeah.